The adventure continues. Welcome, welcome back to the game here with Dog in my face. And with me, as always...
I'm over here.
Oh yeah, you're over here.
Over there. I'm here. It's Nutter. I exist.
And we're playing Spyro, not Spyro, the Country of Final Fantasy X, one of your favorite games of all time. We won't go there. So, is that the word we're supposed to be in? So, apparently, when you're installing the game, after it says ready to start, you play the first world. In all levels. We learned that today. Now, we're trying to figure out where Balloon Man is. And with us, as usual, our special guest referee. It's not a good start. Yeah, I'm gonna... Aww. To me, to IRL. Wow.
We're just gonna just keep running into the wall for a bit.
Oh, fantastic.
Wow! I see you've been busy rescuing dragons!
Durgans!
Pyro.
Right trigger, flames.
You knew this?
No.
What do you
mean,
may
though? Travel to... Are you ready to go?
We're out of blends.
Blends.
If you didn't know, we're a sucker for balloon tower defense games.
Look, I can spend 8 hours at work playing balloon tower defense. You can throw batteries a lot of all time.
Great.
I have a game. I have a game plan just in case.
Nope.
I have a backup plan.
What's that?
We'll steal his batteries.
Okay.
We're entering the Peacekeeper War. What is a Peacekeeper? Do we have any of those here in the United States? My Peacekeeper?
No.
What am I? What are you?
And I am.
You are. Mm-hmm. Alright, so we're in Balloon World. Durgan! There are 200 gems, 3 dragons.
Egg.
So, how does this turn?
Welcome to Peacekeepers. Look how our treasure has been stolen and turned against us. Please, recover our treasure, Spyro.
Collect treasure. Got it.
Collect treasure. Got it. Collect the treasure, boss.
Sorry, I got a cookie now.
This is very easy. Oh, wait, what? Going. target on the whatnot.
Spyro, Sparks the Dragonfly has been doing a good job protecting you. Make sure to keep him strong by feeding him lots of butterflies.
Yeah, you put on all that weight for butterflies.
Hey, don't judge.
You
can't finish
what's
a very depressing
butterfly. We're not ready for this!
Oh, let it go.
Is that a Frozen joke?
No.
That was a Frozen joke.
Actually, that it was unintentional, but yes, it works.
Just wait till we get to the Hispanic lands and we can.
Right.
All right. What's our goals here? Doyle rolls.
Oh, Doyle.
400. Woo! Is there a skill point here? No. Okay, that's a plus. 400 gems. So how do you take care of the Doyle over there?
Wait until you grow big, like me, before charging those large enemies.
So burn large enemies. Gotcha. Oh, I've never given a ring of yellow in the middle of the field. Fireball!
Some big Norks up ahead are wearing armor. And in the ice cave, armor can make their feet very slippery.
Sure? That's weird. They look like bigger again. thought you were coming out for real. Is this bad for me?
Releasing me.
Again? Going down for real.
At least, you know,
that's a good point. Brutus, you're a douchebag. You don't take my bag again. Last time on Dragon Ball Z. I don't like the snowball in it. I'll go with one for a second. We missed triathlon. We beat all three skiing north. North. Wait, you killed three of them? I would have only seen one.
You didn't see all three of them?
Okay, so the bats are down. Kinda weird. The bats don't do anything, Target!
You've done well, Spyro. Some dragons thought you weren't ready, but I knew they were wrong.
I'm ready, all right. Ready for what?
That's a question. Too bad you get so respected. I thought you were switching for Turtle!
Thanks for freeing me, Spyro. And now, where was I?
Okay, that's all there. Yeah, you gotta take all kinds of crannies in some of these games. So we're missing... I didn't do anything to you. The ice was in the way. That way I can get a little bit closer.
Oh god, we missed the place.
I figured we did. You need a key. Free!
I know, that's what I'm saying. We missed the place.
Oh, we suck. We have all the Durgans. I saw the key. I remember seeing it. Did I say it out loud?
No.
There it is. Let's be honest, we both knew that was gonna happen.
Gotta remember how to stop.
I'm gonna say, like, I see it. We both know what's gonna happen. You're gonna miss it, or you're gonna overshoot it. There's no in between. Now the problem is, which way was it? It's the other way. Okay. Yeah. Hashtag me too movement. Red. Not as red. Yeah, I mean, this is... Wow, okay. We just hit mid... We're about to hit mid 23, so I don't know. Anyway, I expected this to be a long level since, you know, 400 chance.
Now that I'm sucking.
It does have tongue top. Hoping there's like at least 30 gems in there.
This could be.
46 preferred, you know. There is 30 gems in there.
Okay.
21. Oh, wait. Okay. 16. That's a little bit better. Jumping pretty fire on. Tackle it. God bless it! Oh! I got the sprint start, exit level, and then literally go back into the level.
Level, yeah, because...
And then exit level again.
Wow, we suck.
Note to self, hey Andy. When you're looking through stuff, delete the last 10 minutes.
Right?
Oh my god. markers or something.
I thought they were like fly spot mark, like infinite fly markers.
I mean, that kind of looks like. Because we tried everything but actually messing with them. Like, tackle it real quick.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're stupid.
So, when I was a young lad, back in the era, which I wasn't really around too much, but more than you had your platform people, then you had your your Mario and Zelda people, you know? I sucked at both. I remember when PlayStation 1 came out, I hate like Icarus, like the game like that. Yay. Guys. Bye.
Bye.